I started acting in 2013. And of course, majority of us always start as Wakapass. I did get a call to do Giddy Up. I'm sure you guys will not even remember being Giddy Up. But I played the role of Jola.
I've been struggling and thinking about what my first role was, but I think what comes to mind would be the fact that the one that strikes me is earning 70,000 naira for a lead role. Not be Wakapass with that.
Everybody has a Wakapass story, but mine is not a Wakapass story, literally, like in the Nigerian parlance. I was very lucky that I had a friend who, at the time that I wanted to really act, she was also producing a series, and she offered me a small role in it.
I was an extra for a show, Tinsel. So yeah, that was, but it was just stint. It was just, you know, I went in to play with my friends, and you know, it was by accident.
I did Wakapass roles when I first started for about 2 years. 2 years old, Wakapass, in the cold, outside, in the heat. But it actually taught me that I really wanted to do this. So I was willing to risk and learn doing Wakapass roles.
I initially was a model and I was looking forward to a 9-to-5 somewhere outside the country. So I was still saving up for school when I was on the runway and this director, a Ghanaian director, Dixon Zakwazu, walked up to me later and said, "Oh, you looked great when we recorded you. We're having auditions for actors for a new series we're doing. You should come try." The role I read for did not make it, but they developed a character and they feel like I'll be best for it. And that's how I started acting.
After film school in New York, I came back home and I was like, oh my gosh, what am I going to do with myself? But then I had a family friend that was the producer on a show called Before 30. Some of you guys may have seen it, it's an amazing show. Apparently they had cast all of the actors already, but she said that there was a spot for production assistant on the show. So that was my first job in Nollywood. I was a production assistant.
So I want to encourage you all, whoever it is, or whatever it is that you're interested in, whether it's Wakapass, whether it's lead roles, whatever it is, be consistent. If this is what you want to do, then make sure that you stick with it and you will get exactly where you want to go.